drives through the gate and into the yard. All right, follow me, fellas, and let me do all the talking. Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Follow me, gentlemen. Mr. Wong is expecting you.
Welcome, Henry.
Hello. All right, fellas, the hot part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking set
up. I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes. Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastard! Shoot Vito!
Vito, watch our back!
Come on!
Here comes more of them!
Hold on. I got him.
Nice!
Oh,
shit!
Too many of them.
Come on!
Run!
Move your asses!
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Vito, kick the door in.
Damn it, Vito,
no sense staying
down.
Up here. Let's get down there.
Let's go of it.
Kick it in.
Shoot him!
That was fucking close.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
How's it going?
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
Satisfied customer.
Nah, I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Alright. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Whoa. What do you mean, a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to...
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas. Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe? Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Shit! It's smoke! Fuck.
Did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right.
Hotel Coda Bellcat. They're making pretty baby all finally had.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here
already.
Hey,
Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there. Joe, we gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
All right, girls, lock up when you leave. Me and Vito got... So what the hell's going on?
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry. What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Get off me!
Does something like this, Vito. Them people are fucking sick. Shit! Who the fuck does something like
this? Who do you think?
God damn it, Henry!
Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of him. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong. Of all the ways to kill a guy, goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chop fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? We gotta do this smart, Joe.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
All right, so promise me you're not going to go in guns blazing as usual. We got to do this the smart way, all right?
Get in there and take him out before he disappears with the money.
Hold on, I'm gonna need some serious firepower first.
We can either go to Harry's or we can kill these fucks right now. Just say the word.
just went through a red light.
Me up, Vito. It's fucking over. Oh, that's the best you got? Drive like my fucking grandma, you know that?
Hey,
relax, will you?
What are you doing?
Nah, it wasn't that bad. You're worse than abroad.
Thank you.
fits just like her.
What are you trying to kill us?
Oh, don't be such a...
Fucking grandmother, you know that?
What are you worried about? Sorry, gentlemen, this place for member only.
Is your fucking membership.
God damn, Joe, can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You seen what they done to Henry.
God damn, Joe. See? Why didn't you just bang the damn gun while you were out?
Pipe down! Get the asshole behind you! Quit!
Oh, I thought you then. You ain't so tough.
Watch out! They shoot from up top!
Let them go, let me go! I could have cut you to pieces!
Take them out quick, Vito! We gotta find one! Come on, Vito! Let's move up!
I'm queer,
but get the guy out of the stairs!
Have you done?
Queer?
No!
It's up there, in the window!
Come on! Who taught you assholes that? Say good night, jolly kid.
Waste them all!
China runs.
My bike open.
Come on, you little fucks!
Two more to go, and that's it. That's it, Vito. Kill them all. Every last one of them.
Watch out! Here comes more of them!
Oh, there's Dr. Kola!
Come on, Vito! Let's move up!
I don't know!
All right, you go first, Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks, fat ass.
Hey, you said we gotta do this smart, right? Come on!